here, actually.
It's the washer and the dryer, the compressors.
Good.
I got an automatic sit. I got eye contact. He's taking food.
No, okay.
I don't want the floor to be a resort. When she calms down, she takes it nice from me. You?
Good.
Good. Right behind the camera. Sit. This big dog camp and dog's head. She was going to take the food. Even taking it is better. Oh, there we go. That's how I consider food to be a barometer. Good, yes. When I offer it to dogs, sometimes they look away. Sometimes they take it and spit it out. All of that is closer than not taking it at all. Good, yes. Not looking away. But even if they spit it out. So here I got the compressors, I got the washer and dryer, I got excited dogs getting ready for camp. But I can't keep her sitting. I got my exit strategy to walk away behind the camera. I mean, behind us, you know, behind the cameras where the dogs would be going to camp.
Yeah? Good.
I can practice recalls with distraction.
Here.
Sit. She's a little hesitant to get close. She gets closer to me when I kneel down. That suggests to me a lot of times dogs are picked up and they stop a little bit further away. Here.
Yeah.
Come on. Now she lowers her head. I don't want her doing that.
I don't.
Feel? Good. Sit. Good sit.
Yes.
Here she's comfortable. Good sit. Good sit.
Stay.
Good sit. Good sit. I'm making her feel good about herself. Atta girl.
Sit.
Don't sit. Good sit,
pretty one.
Good sit. I guess I'm making her jump over the little stool. Oh, she's not going to. All right, we're all set.